Welcome back to the All About Audiology podcast. I'm your host, Dr. Lilach Saperstein, and this is episode 20, the end of season one of the All About Audiology podcast. But do not worry, season two is coming and packed with some amazing upcoming topics. Thank you so much for being a listener, for coming to the All About Audiology community. I've heard your requests and some of the topics that you've been asking me for will come in season two, like an episode on tinnitus, an episode on balance disorders. I have an expert coming to talk about auditory processing disorder, and another episode I'm really looking forward to about bullying and how to deal with developing a positive self-concept when a child has a hearing loss. So all of those topics and lots more are coming in season two. Now, last week we talked about speech-language pathologists and had a great conversation with Mary Louise Nichols. We all learned so much about what speech therapists do and all the different places they can work, the different kinds of work that they do. I got a comment from Grace, who wrote in saying, "It made me realize the problems people go through, like swallowing after having a stroke. It made me appreciate more what I have to be grateful for every day, that we can consume food without having to worry. I was inspired by her episode." And Grace is a friend, and she told me that every time she listens to the podcast, even though her children have normal hearing and do not have any hearing issues, she loves listening to the podcast because she's learning so much about all different topics. And that's part of why I'm so inspired to do this, to get information out there. But really, it is you guys, parents of children with hearing loss, you are the driving force behind why I'm doing this, and also why I created the guide. The 5-step guide to navigating your child's hearing loss is a guide I put together. You can download it for free at allaboutaudiology.com/guide. The show notes will also have a link. And the guide is meant to help you organize the journey and get a sense of what you know and what you don't know. I told you all about it in the previous episode, and so many of you went to download it, which makes me so happy. And I got responses from some of you. I heard from one mom to an 11-week-old who told me how there's different conflicting information from different doctors and how challenging it is when you don't have a firm and final diagnosis. And that's the first question in the guide, helping you know, have you gotten to the point where you have a formal diagnosis, right? Because that process in itself can take a long time. And in the meantime, trying to figure out treatment options, and are we going to use sign language? Do we need a speech therapist? What early intervention do we need? All while having this tiny, tiny, sweet baby. And so I answered some of her questions and gave her a couple of resources and also talked to her about how it's really early in the journey. But at the same time, when you have a roadmap, when you have a way to map out what are all the pieces that you need, the guide is something that you can keep on coming back to throughout your journey and filling in every time you have new information that becomes known to you or when you've made big decisions. So I invited her, and I also invite all of you to join me this week on Sunday, June 23rd, and every day for 5 days after that, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, from June 23rd to the 27th, where I'll be live on the All About Audiology Facebook group answering your questions, and I'm going to be walking you through the guide step by step. For those of you listening to this today, the day that it comes out on June 23rd, Sunday, I hope you'll come over to the All About Audiology Facebook group at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for a live Q&A and for the next 5 days. I'm calling this the 5 Days to Clarity series, and every day over on the Facebook group, I'll be doing lives discussing various topics that have to do with the guide. I'll be walking you through how to read an audiogram, answering any of your questions about treatment options, about hearing aids or cochlear implants or tubes. So come on live, come and join me at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Sunday through Thursday. Join the All About Audiology Facebook group. Thank you so much for being here for all 20 episodes of the first season of All About Audiology podcast. Season 2 is going to be amazing, and I will see you over on the Facebook group. Just FYI, if you can't make it live, all of the recordings will be saved, and you can always catch the replay. So I'll see you there. I'm Dr. Lilach Saperstein, and you've been listening to the All About Audiology podcast.